What's up, guys? This is V, just like the letter, from Jekyll Labs. I'm a small contract developer with Jekyll Labs, and we are close to launching our flagship product, Jekyll Storage. When we launch the market, we will be the first ever data storage solution that will allow the user, whether they are a single home user or an enterprise user, to have sole custody of their data and their information. Currently, everyone's using Google Drive or Amazon, and the problem with those companies is that they have a monopoly over data. And I don't know about you, but the last time I uploaded something to Google and I kept browsing, I saw an ad for something related to whatever I uploaded. So these companies are mining our information, selling it to the highest bidder, and we don't even get a $2 kickback for that. So, with Jekyll Storage, the main point of interaction for consumers is our smart contract, which is deployed, developed on the secret network. And developing on the secret network allows us, provides us with great security tools to develop these solutions that have really, really good privacy for everybody. So you connect with the contract through our front end, with our front end via your Capital wallet, and we generate a viewing key for you that is tied to your wallet, which ensures that only you have sole access to retrieve and upload your data. Not even we as Jekyll can access your data, mine it, whatever. So the front end is sort of like a Google Drive without being overwatched by Big Brother. And you can check us out at jekylldao.com.
That's
Jekyll, capital DAO.com. And to get a much deeper look into the tech stack, you can check out our Jekyll Wiki. Just a quick overview. As far as for the clients, it's all very seamless. It's a drag and drop interface, but the cold storage is backed by Filecoin, and for the hot storage layer is developed by us. It's our own peer-to-peer network, running our own node client to allow you people to quickly retrieve and upload their files. Yeah, so our body address wife development on Secret Egg was so great. The contracts are secure. They provide really great security tools for us, really great tools for developers to develop these types of applications. And why now? And as the technology gets more and more embedded in our lives, I don't think it's right that companies like Google and Amazon should be able to profit freely from our own personal information without having a say about it. And they have a monopoly over data storage, right? So if you have a monopoly over data storage, you have a monopoly over the past, the present, and the future.